Thanks.
You learn anything new on this end?
Santa Cabeza is a stronghold of the Central American drug trade.
The professor here seems to think that the zombies are a byproduct of these drugs.
So you're telling me what? That somebody spread a bunch of zombie drugs around Willamette? For what? What would making the dead come to life accomplish?
They're terrorists. Don't try to explain their actions with logic. I've analyzed the drug in question, and I've reported my findings to the government. That must be what set them off. They didn't want to be exposed. I've told you everything I know. Now get me out of here! Call for help and kill those creeps!
Two owners. There we go.
Were you bitten?
No. It was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey.
Isabella, I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please. Forgive me.
Please. I'm still alive.
all this. I'm busy.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.